Maxim, you had a draw against Richard. Tell us about the game.
It was an interesting game. I got surprised. Once again, I don't manage to stop saying that. But I worked it poorly. And my first intention after queen f5 was knight e5. And then I thought, why not just queen e5? I'm just better. And I missed the point of his preparation with knight b4. And then I had to go to this endgame where I'm not sure. I'm probably not worse, but I don't have any chance to be better. And then I messed up again. Richard gave me some chances. And after bishop d5, my first intention was to sacrifice a pawn on g2 and get a huge initiative. But somehow I felt his position was too solid. I didn't manage to make it work, but right where I stopped, my calculation is where I should have continued, and it just borderline winning for white, so that's disappointing. But well, this is how it goes, and of course I probably should have spent, I already did spend a lot of time on his opening, after his opening choice, but somehow I didn't manage to make it into the depths of the position, and that cost me in the end.
Right now, it's quite an unclear situation. What is going to happen? Quite exciting for our spectators as well, because there are a lot of guys who can reach 7.5. There might be a playoff. You might be in it. You might not. Just your thoughts?
Well, I'm waiting for the results to arrive. And right now, I won't. I'm considering to have some rest and think about eventual tie breaks later. Probably I'll go into town, do some shopping. I think that's what I will do to prepare for this possibility.
Do you feel that playoffs are the best form of tie breaks?
I wouldn't have it any other way. You might share, share winners, but I'm fine with the idea of a playoff, definitely. And I think mathematic tie breaks don't matter much in comparison to a playoff on the board.
And you were having a look at Dubov's position. What were your thoughts about his game?
I thought he had the easier game, but Liam Le Quang reacted well, managed to get g4 in, and I think he's out of danger now.
We let you get some rest before the playoffs. Good luck.
You don't need to jinx it, but thank you.
Thanks.